I want the rebels to know that I am alive, and I am in District Hong Kong, where the capital just bombed a street full of unarmed men, women, and children. There will be no survivors. If you think for 1 second that the capital will ever treat us fairly, you are lying to yourselves, because we know who they are and what they do. This is what they do, and we must fight back. I have a message for President Xi. You can torture us, and bomb us, and burn our district to the ground. But do you see that? Fire is catching, and if we burn, you burn with us.